Where are you going, partner? Freehaven? Well, you heard right. We escorted him there ourselves. If you're in a hurry, the shortest route leads west through Carrotree Reach. You've already been there. We crossed the... Expect the same treatment from the guardsmen watching over the passage to Freehaven. But first you'll need to leave the city. Use the gate of conjurers. Therefore, you will need to upgrade your clearance. The dangers in the city are nothing compared to what's outside. If you stay close to Freehaven, you'll be fine. But if you get too close to our shores anywhere else, they'll kill you on sight. Correct. During the Troubles, we changed the system so it would target all races but our own. But there's another way of protecting yourself. Some find it profitable to venture off the road from time to time. The humans killed a lot of elves during the Troubles, and my men routinely find their bones while patrolling the area in unexpected. Not much to tell. By our standards, it's not modern. Not while I mention. You again, human? Well, now, just what are you? You don't remember?
What are you doing here, human? You're... Let me see that. Like a freakish rat creature? Figures he'd be friends with a human. We've escorted it to this town, yes. I've seen him in Crazy Ivan's tavern, the biggest hut straight ahead. If he's not there, just ask the owner. There's nothing to talk about. This town is nothing but a pile of planks of... No real...
too rusty.
Welcome to Crazy. What? Hey, buddy. Oh, you my. And you. You have.
Today, stab him good.
Finally. Me. Now is no time for talking. Hadramalek's army won't hold off their attack forever. If the I may have figured it out. Ages ago, three magical gates.
Obviously, it wasn't the one here. The gate in the Shireen Forest is supposed to be cursed.
Maybe my brothers are to blame for that. An interesting thought. Actually, there is a rather friendly Mothark who is the acting. This one doesn't trust strangers either. The first time he saw me, he.
Another human. We are not on the island. We're over the waters of Cloudy Bay. And you must understand me, stranger. Sure. My name's Laginu. And to the ruins of Grumshaw, you mean? But that's crazy. Oh, it's all. Yes, you do know how gambling works. I can't. The head of an arm. The arm. Why you? No, this, what? Yeah, when the dark, what choice? The one, it never, a few.
Thank you.
cup! Plenty, but I've enough on my... Not just a bear. Wait. Yeah. Come. Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on, furball. Come on. Bear with me.
And the lieutenant says, Olga, a Cossack takes honey, but no money! Huh? What the hell is that?
What's the problem, Ivan? It's your bear.
Are you insane, Durak? That's not my crevet! That's a live bear!
What?
You're an idiot! A bear, not a monster! My prev... My little prev... Of course! What a... Forest? Konash is the ship that sank yesterday. The ship ferrying my things from the old country. Now... There you go, saying stupid things again. Don't you? Well...
keep it.